Hi Canva artists and designers, Reno Nadiandi here. Welcome to my YouTube channel Canva Art Design. Today I will share you how to create a photo manipulation in Canva. First, add your element, forest element. Choose the dark one or maybe a grayscale. And then fit to page like this. Okay, after that, add a lion with no background. I choose this one. And then duplicate it. And then select the duplicate and go to BG Remover. Here we have to manually erase some part of this lion and let the outline remain like this. Okay, be careful. We will make a glow effect with this cutting. Okay, erase the center of it. Okay, and then tap apply. Okay, now select the origin lion and set the brightness to -34 and the saturation to -24 and select the outline lion and just like this, the brightness, the saturation, the tint and the blur. Okay, and reduce the transparency to 80. Okay, this is another adjustment for the outline lion. The number is what I wrote before. Okay, and then select the origin lion, add a saturation to -4. We will separately adjustment here. Add element blue light, choose the graphic, and then choose this one. Go to edit image and add the blur. Okay, 27, and place between the outline and the origin lion. Another adjustment for the outline lion. Like this, add the X process to -64 and then duplicate the blue light and place behind the hip of the lion. Enlarge the outline. Okay, enough. And then add more blue light. I will choose this one and add a blur. Add blur at 18 and place. And place behind the hip of the lion. Okay, set adjust the origin lion like that. Reduce the brightness. Okay, now add element shadow. Just this one on the bottom of the feet of the lion. Duplicate it twice. And the last duplicate, I will enlarge it. Flip it before enlarge like this. Okay. Perfect. And then we will add some ornament, light ornament here. Before that, adjust the forest for the background, the brightness, and the blur. You can play it with your feeling. Okay, go to element and add glow effect butterflies. And then go to edit image and adjust it. Brightness, saturation, and thin. Reduce the size and place here like this. Add another element that is a light blue scatter spots, this one, and then adjust it, add a blur at 16 and place it center back. Okay, enlarge like this, and then add another the last element is shining particles illustration. Enlarge it and then go to edit image and adjust it. Add blur at 2. Okay, we will check for the last, for the final check. I will move the blue light and reduce the transparency to 76. Okay. And now, okay, congratulations. Okay, congratulations. The photo manipulation using the lion and the blue light is done. Congratulations, you have new trick, and see you next video.